All right, here we are with the core blade lateral delt throw. So I was trying to be very obvious with my hand position. So fingers to the ground, thumb forward, basically like if you were doing a dumbbell lateral raise. So same idea, now we're just throwing in the opposite direction. So, you know, as always, we start loading from the torso. So a little bit of rotational load, a little bit of torque, body first, arm last. All right, so on this guy, just make sure to really let that arm relax at the end of your throw and let it come across your body. So with all the movements in the core blade movement system, we're trying to treat the targeted area as an elastic decelerator. So as that arm comes across, you can see on that the finish right about there, that lateral delt is gonna be elongating and slowing down all that force using the muscle belly and the elastic components of the body. So as you can see here in a few seconds, the side view is very helpful to illustrate what's going on. So right about there, yeah, you can have a really good view of what that lateral delt is doing. There is going to be a lot of scapular movement, so we're going to get some upper trap and mid trap and rhomboids in there. But that's one of those things that like I can never think you get strong enough, so I'm not super concerned about that. But regardless of that, that lateral delt gets smoked. I never really got really great results off dumbbell lateral raises. But on these exercises, I can do a few sets and you can already visually see the pump and feel the activation in that targeted area.